I heard this scourge came from... out of space. Let's see what we got.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Yeah.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. You get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Thank you.
Can't hurt to take a look. Pass up anything useful.
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's David. Thank you.
Let's see what we got.
The system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
It's okay.
I can't. It hurts bad. Jesus Christ! I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mum. Just wanted to see the puppet. So I saw it. I made you mad, Mama. That would be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me. I just...
Throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they wouldn't believe this. That a psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me.
Maybe there's something in here.
Forced me to kill her. There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. Man, it is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the... I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Jesus!
Looks like that's all of them then. Okay, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.